Good morning or early afternoon to all of you all. Thank you so much for being here. As you can see, this is a very low budget production, which is why the only people who are here are the ones that Neha didn't have to pay. You love me, really. But seriously, welcome to all of you. As her friend, I'm super proud, and I know all of us are, and we're excited for her. So going no holds barred, Neha Dupia is back with season 3 of her popular audio show, No Filter Neha, on Saavn. Presented by OnePlus, the show covers everything from fashion to Bollywood and has never before heard uncensored stories that Neha is known for drawing out from her celebrities. And that takes a true talent. I mean, I don't think anybody anticipated the kind of noise she would create with the show, except for Neha, because she knew how well she'd do it. Co-created by global streaming service Saavn and Neha Dupia's Big Girl Productions, No Filter Neha has become the most streamed celebrity podcast last year. And season 3 promises to be bigger, no pun intended, Neha. Better, even more fun and quirky. The 12-episode series will feature one celebrity every week at their candid best, starting from tomorrow, the 9th of October. So to tell you more about No Filter Neha is the one and only Miss No Filter herself. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my dearest friend, Neha Dupia.
A very good afternoon to everyone here. Thank you so much for coming. More importantly, thank you so much for being here. And up to sabko pata chal gaya that everybody's here for free. My closest friends is Gaurav, there's Soha, and of course, Angad. But about the show, we're very, very proud. The entire Saavn team's here, and they've been doing an absolutely fantastic job. We've got Unni, who's been here ever since season 1. Mansi, our fabulous writer. There's Bikram, who just jumped in on season 2, and I think he wants to quit already. But yeah, it's been fantastic working with Saavn and co-producing the show. It's also very, very close to my heart, because not only am I the host on the show, but we're also co-producing. And if it wasn't for Saavn and their faith in Big Girl Productions, which happens to be my production company, I don't think we would have come this far. The fact that we're in season 3 means a lot to us. And more importantly, I feel like no talk show is complete without the amazing guests that that anybody would get on the show. So we've had a great bunch this year as well. We've got an AV with 10 amazing guests. We usually do a season with 12. We've got 2 more to go. And I'm not going to talk too much. Yeah. Sophie's said enough. Do you guys want to? Yeah.
I think we're going to show you a little sneak peek from the show.
Sure. Yeah. Let's take a look at what we've done till now on season 3.
I'm going to play a prank on you. Wait and watch.
Trending hai ye fashion hai pehle yaar.
Ladki beautiful kar gayi chul.
8 months pregnant and doing chul.
Par resemble anne badkan do.
Aap itni fatti kyu hai? Gay underwear.
Since childhood, I've been like an auntie man.
What's a party without beautiful women?
Biggest fattu.
I'm a frivolous piece of shit than I possibly am.
If anything jiggles when I dance, you've had it.
Ali Kapoor. Alia, sorry. No. Oh my God, sorry. Alia Bhatt.
Boys like mysterious women.
Okiya guchiya ramani piche rolati javani chind karati baranda wale tagni.
So do you have a mom tattoo still on your bum?
I haven't really been able to bend over and look at it, but...
So it was her duty to check the tatiya.
Oh my God!
What do you think the collective net worth of your shoes is?
Net worth would be around 1.5 crores.
Tequila makes me very, very happy.
We both actually coincided with masturbation.
Oh my God, I was so drunk.
I like hitting things with a bat.
Tu chal, main aai, f*** off.
She chucked your suitcases out in the streets.
Who the f*** told you this?
Who f***
first film was actually going to be KLPD.
My God, you know that also?
What's your issue with Ani Singh? You've been very vocal about it, but we just want to know. You're being set up with another woman, but you left the party because you fell in love with another woman. Is it true?
Jana tha Japan, pahunch gaye Chin, samajh gaye na ta na na na.
You guys have come fully prepared, huh?
Alia, sorry, no. Oh my God, sorry. Alia, what?
Boys like mysterious women.
Yeah, don't be stingy with the talis. As always, Neha set an example by starting this podcast and then killing it even when she's preggers, looking fantastic and working hard. But we have to invite three very important people on stage who are, I guess, friend, philosopher and guide. And you guys can figure out which one is which because I don't want to get in trouble. You, I don't know. I wasn't associating to you at all when I mentioned that. Friend, philosopher, guide, you're none of those. Exactly. But still, I have to call you up at some point. Before you, ladies first, actor, writer, fitness enthusiast galore. I don't know how you look like this. Yeah, you look like this straight after having one of the cutest babies in town, the one and only Soha Ali Khan, ladies and gentlemen. Next up, I've always called him Angad Body, and now he has a body of work to back it up. His show, Inside Edge, has been nominated for the Emmys. Unfortunately, he still hasn't figured out what that is. But nonetheless, he's here today, Angad Bedi. Fair, brother. And last but not least, host, cricket buff, a VJ from another channel that I really never knew existed. But most importantly, one of the only people who was invited to Neha and Angad's wedding, the one and only Gaurav Kapoor.
Funnily,
it's on.
Not so funnily, the channel doesn't exist anymore. So.
I know. Well, ladies and gentlemen, these are three very important people, part of Neha's life, know too many things about her, and for some reason they've agreed to spill the beans. Pehle photo kare? Nahi, photo baad mein achhi aayegi. Baad mein, baad mein, baad mein. Guys, take a seat. All good? You are now Soha. Okay, so listen, we're going to keep this fun. We're going to keep it short and sweet because that's really what the show's about too. I'm going to be asking each of these guys something about Neha, a story you probably don't know, but they know too well. And then we'll take it from there. Soha, you're up first. Why is Neha blacklisted from your game night?
From game nights? It just so happened that she said we want to play and we just stopped playing. I don't know how that happened.
But why was it?
She's a big fat cheetah cock.
I agree.
She's great.
And a sore loser.
I'm a sore loser and so competitive. And she cannot play one game without cheating.
And really, and no, without, she's like, really bad also.
And she's really bad. So nobody wants her on the team really. But so we just decided to just, you know, we started another group. And she doesn't know about it until now that we actually continue playing on Wednesday nights.
I'm heartbroken.
We can see. So wait, so you have a new game night that she doesn't know about and she just learnt about it right now.
Yeah, now we're going to have to change it from Wednesdays to Thursdays.
To another day and form another group.
And then I'm just going to arrive there as well.
Yeah.
Basically, they can't handle the fact that I'm so good and I win.
No, they can't handle the fact that she has FOMO missing out. Actually, she can't handle
it. Oh, Neha? FOMO is an issue?
No, I don't. But I definitely, like, when I get invited somewhere and if I don't reach at a certain place. I mean, I always go there, but I go late. And then Angad's like, you want to just not go for this party? And I'm like, no, I don't want to go. And then 10 minutes later, I'm like, yeah, but what if it's a lot of fun? Let's just go check it out. So yeah, I do have fear of missing out.
Although I do want to tell you, around last February, not this February, Manish happened to throw a birthday party for me.
Yeah.
And Neha was very torn because our birthdays are one day apart, Angad and me. They were supposedly not seeing each other at that time. And Neha was at my party, and every 10 minutes she kept saying, I have to go to Angad's, I have to go to Angad's. But Angad, I just want to tell you, at that point in life, she chose me over you.
Ooh. The party which I wasn't invited to, so it's fine.
At least that was just a party, not a wedding.
Yeah, that was a party, not a wedding. Oh!
But you invited Soha.
Well, I wasn't.
That's another story.
Oh,
that is another
we have
story.
To take this up.
Angad, shukar mana that you were invited to your own wedding. The way things went.
Okay.
I'm glad I made it.
So, Angad, since we're talking about, you know, you and Neha, a person that Neha Dupia could hook up with and you won't get upset.
What is that question? These
are the kind of questions you ask your guests on No Filter Neha, which means that, you know, but it's your turn now.
But Neha is very sanskari.
Yeah, see, Neha is
very
sanskari.
George Clooney.
No, I think it has to be me.
No, it can't be you. It has to be somebody else. Put your Punjabi pun to one side for a second and think of somebody else.
I love that Gaurav is discussing it with Angad and helping him out.
She does not have the ability to hook up with people. Trust me. Let me tell you that.
So, tum dono to bhai behno, na?
Can I answer that?
Yeah, please. Can you? Because I know that you have a certain pop icon that you would love to hook up with.
Who, me?
Madonna?
No, but you're close. You're close.
Who, I?
Yeah.
Jhelo.
Jhelo. Jhelo, kaun inko jhelega? Yeah, but Angad, so categorically, if Jhelo ever like shows any interest in him, he's going to leave me for her.
So he's allowed Jhelo.
Okay, so he's allowed Jhelo, and who is she allowed?
No, Neha will never do it.
She's also allowed Jhelo.
Oh, what are you saying? The press is here.
That's the one. That's the headline.
That's the headline.
Okay.
A threesome with Jhelo.
Okay, basically, Angad.
Jhelo.
Okay, so you refuse to answer. Chal. Gaurav Kapoor, what is the most annoying thing about Neha's timing, and over the years, has it gotten any better?
Chalo, the good thing you said is that what's the most annoying thing about her timing? You put a topic. Because if we had just said what's the most annoying thing, in log ki din ki sari appointment cancel karni padegi. Timing pe bhi ek ghanta to cancel karna hi padega. Kyunki for Neha, I call her on the way. She's on the way, Neha. Always on the way. She will, if she reaches a party 2 hours after the stipulated time or when she said, that means she's still 1 hour early according to her clock. That's what I'll say about it. And over the years, it has not, it's not got better. It has gotten much worse. It keeps getting worse. Yeah, it's a moving goalpost. It just keeps moving further away.
What's amazing is that there was this one time that Gaurav and Kirat had invited us for a movie. They were like, you know, the movie is at, I think they said 3:30. And we got there and it was just like, oh my God, we're so late. It's like 4:20 is when we reach for the 3:30 film. And Kirat, Gaurav's very lovely wife, she's like, no, you're fine. You're on time. Because the movie's actually starting at 4:30, but we told you 1 hour in advance.
So aise karte hain. We pad the time by an hour, like a movie, flight, all these things you have to pad. And if you're calling up for dinner,
that.
You have to say 5 p.m.
Yeah.
So that she shows up before.
But if you're an hour late for her brunch, she sunaus you.
Yeah. She was like, oh, you're so late. I said, no. On time.
Angad Bedi has now discovered he has one more talent, which is singing.
I don't have this.
You can dedicate the song to me later.
Angad wants to dedicate a song for Neha, and it would be really nice agar aap sab log zara taaliyan bajake unko encourage karenge.
Kya gaana hai? Kya ho raha hai? Kya ho kya raha hai? Sunao gaana.
Ek baar baby selfish hokar. Ho gaya hokar hai.
Okay, our wonderful audience and press are wondering what's going on, but it's just Angad's way of trying to make a statement clearly
that
about
I'm,
you.
That I'm selfish.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I never said that.
Yeah, well, you didn't? Okay, well, you are going to answer this, but before
steer
that,
it away, Sophie, steer
I'm steering it
away
quickly to Soha, who is going to tell us about the call you got telling you that Angad was getting married, and how did you find out who he was getting married to?
So I have to say that they were seeing each other for a while. I don't think many people knew. I don't know when we found out.
I don't know what do you term a while?
Exactly. I don't know. But it was a little like Chupa Rustam type. And then...
Like it started about 5 days before the blind item came out on us.
Right. And then I got a call from my mother one day. I think Neha and Angad forgot that Bishan uncle is a very good friend of my parents. And my mother called me and said, are you coming to Delhi tomorrow? And I said, no, I'm not coming to Delhi tomorrow. And she said, well, Angad's getting married. And I thought, oh no, who's going to tell Neha, bichari? Kisi aur se shaadi kar raha hai. So I said, mujhe usko phone karna padega, kisi ko to batana padega. I said, so then I called other close friends and said, ki kaun batayega bichari now? Because according to me, it was a new relationship. Itni jaldi shaadi kaun karta hai? So, anyway, so then I called Neha and I thought, okay, from the tone of her voice, I'll be able to understand. But she wasn't sounding very heartbroken. I said, where are you? She said, I'm in Delhi. So I said, oh, I see. At the time. And that's when I realized that Angad is actually marrying Neha.
No, none of us found out directly.
My mother told me.
Yeah, by the way, your mother and me were on a flight a few days after that, and she was still very perplexed by the whole matter.
Yes.
And she said, ye kaise? Matlab, itni jaldi shaadi.
I know.
Then they haven't done a party also. This is not good. They should do a party. I said, auntie, I will tell
just
them.
Just for the record.
Call them and tell them.
For the record, they still haven't done the wedding party, but it's okay.
You're saying you got a call from your mum.
Yes.
I got a call, and this is very interesting, because again, Bishpa told Ajay Jadeja, Ajay called Ashish Nehra, and anything you tell Ashish Nehra spreads like BBC in 5 minutes, right? वो ऐसे फैल जाता है, ठीक है? तो आशु का फोन आया मेरे को, अबे ये क्या कर रहा है अंगद बेदी? मैंने कहा क्या हो गया? कहता अबे कुर्ता प्रेस करवा ले, कल शादी है सुबह। मैंने तो करवा लिया प्रेस। मैंने कहा अच्छा, ठीक है। And luckily that time I had a missed call from
No, but then Neha also then on the phone only said कि if you can come tomorrow then please come.
Yeah, it was a very half-hearted invitation, but I'm Besharam, I went.
You still
reached. I reached.
We'll discuss my invitation later.
Why are we so quiet, Angad?
आप दोनों तो कुछ नहीं बोले तो अच्छा है.
चलो अंगद आपसे पूछते हैं one thing you'd like to change about Neha. Tread carefully.
देख भाई, ये ना गुगली बॉल है, ठीक है? संभाल के खेलियो इसको.
जब आउट करोगे तो भी आउट होगे, खड़े रहोगे
तो भी आउट होगे.
अच्छा है वो दरवाजे के पास है, वहीं से निकाल देना गौरव उसे.
Her sense of timing for sure, that can change.
That can change.
Yeah, she can be on time for once.
पर कॉमेडिक टाइमिंग कितनी अच्छी है.
बहुत अच्छी.
Was she on time for the wedding? Was she on time for the wedding? पहुंच गई.
No.
Oh.
That was my mother-in-law is here wherever she is.
Where? Babs Dupia.
Yeah, we were all there and we were waiting for about what, an hour and a half, which is normal. It's pretty normal.
It's not. बड़े experience से बोल रहे हो अंगद बेदी.
I'll tell you what happened the morning of the wedding is that I was supposed to get up at 6 and we have another ceremony where we have to put the chura and stuff. So that what happened was I just pressed snooze a few times and I instead of waking up at 6.
आदत नहीं है इनको, पता नहीं था ना इनकी शादी है.
So I woke up 2.5 hours late. So that started late and then when I started getting ready to get to the Gurdwara, Angad called me and I thought he's probably going to be an hour or so. He's like, where are you? I'm here. And I said, reaching, on the way. And then later on again, he was just like, where are you? I'm here. I'm like, on the way. And then he was like, just tell me right now, are you going to make it? Oh, you're not coming. I can't wait longer. I've waited for an hour and a half. And I was like, yeah, I'm just getting there. But I mean, to wake up 2 hours late and then finally making it about an hour late for your wedding is not so bad.
Wow, you made up time.
Well, I just want to tell you all, if you want to know any more snippets or stories about how they got married, how they started dating and all kinds of other gory details, uske liye aapko No Filter Season 3 mein Angad aur Neha ka episode sunna padega, which I'm sure is full of all kinds of No Filter things.
Actually, it's not that much about the wedding because I'm not asking him too many questions about the wedding.
Oh, then we'll just carry on.
But yeah, we've spoken a lot about his past life. Not past life, but whatever.
His past life in Bandra, basically. Yeah.
Past life in Bandra.
Past life in
Very
Bandra.
Very colorful life.
Enna
yes.
Biba Munda aega sada.
Oh. Hi, Biba Munda. For, to Innocent. Hear more about this Biba body Munda, you must tune into No Filter. But one last question since we're on weddings. Gaurav Kapoor, aapki shaadi pe Neha committed some sort of blunder or was about to. What was that?
No, two blunders.
क्या नहीं था कुछ
वो एक ब्लंडर अंगद के साथ है वो नो शो
हाँ हाँ वो तो but that's fully expected.
What?
She called me once and she said, you know, I have to go to कहाँ जाना था तूने? South Africa. So I have to go to South Africa for a show. मैंने कहा तो जा. मतलब मैं कोई visa authority तो हूँ नहीं ना मैं. कहती it's coinciding with your wedding dates. मैंने कहा ठीक है. So she the thing is
call drop that time.
No, so what happened is that as anybody who's been married and especially if you're a Punjabi, you know, a Punjabi wedding is tougher than organizing the Olympics. Ke Olympics asaan hote hain organize karne, par Punjabi weddings mein zyada events hote hain. So it was a very stressful time for me planning it.
इसलिए
इन्होंने
हमने किसी को नहीं बुलाया.
चुपचाप एक चुपचाप विलेज विलेज कबड्डी मैच की तरह कर लिया इन्होंने 10 लोग बुला के. So it was very stressful for me and she called and she said I can't. I was like that's okay, it's your life, it's your choice, you make it. So she got really stressed because I didn't give a reaction. To uske baad mere sare ghar walon ko phone kiya ki ye mujhse naraaz hai, mujhse kabhi baat nahi karega, mujhse kuch nahi karega, aur phir ye aa gayi. To I honestly did nothing except say okay because I had 20 things on my head, but she thought I was giving her guilt,
but she showed up,
but it worked.
She showed up and she danced as well and she made a lot of noise as she always does and actually showed up before the wedding was over. She showed up before
the parents. I organized the entire sangeet. I got like 9 boys to dance.
Yeah, and she
and we beat the girls' side. It was a big deal.
And you were the one who was messing up on the steps the most.
It's fine.
That's because I was dancing with 2 boys who work.
But yeah, she organized. I have to say, she organized the dance performance. She did very well.
But Neha's always been an expert at making the boys dance to her tunes. And now we're about to put them all on the spot again. Neha, I'm still talking about your show.
Sorry. Yeah. She had something to say about me being late.
I was saying, I'm imagining when Neha must have announced that she's pregnant, she must have said, I'm late. He said, you're always late. इसमें क्या नई बात है?
And then he's like, और नई बात सुना.
Yeah, not that kind. Okay, so on No Filter Neha, there's a game that Neha plays with all the celebrities called I Keep or I Quit, and today we are gonna do the same with her. Men
I quit. Chal main.
Already? quit Neha movement. But now I'm gonna ask each of them what she would pick. Acha like that. Well, it's really more choices. So only use this when you feel when you feel yes. This is also a fly swatter, which we've been gifted by Neha. So you won't be able to use this for all of them. But anyway, I'm gonna ask questions and Neha will hopefully answer honestly. So I keep or I quit. Angad, as usual, is unsure. Okay, here we go. The music, yeah. Please don't play the music. We have lots to talk about. Okay, so here we go. For I keep or I quit. So, Soha, what would Neha keep? The Miss India title or her Bollywood career?
Ooh, good one.
Thanks.
Well done, Manfi.
Shut up.
Well, it's a tough one, yeah.
Ask me at the end. Of course, I'll ask you at the end, but
her Bollywood career, I would say, because she's a practical, on-the-go, relevant person.
Bollywood career?
She'll keep it, yeah.
Gaurav Kapoor, Bollywood career?
Yes.
I'd say that because Miss India was one moment and the Bollywood career is long.
It's forever.
Bollywood career, obviously. Yeah, that's an easy one. Yeah, that's easy.
I mean, I have to do like a keep. You're keeping your
friends. For the Bollywood career. Yeah. You're keeping the friends also. Yeah. Okay, so acting or producing? Gaurav, what was she? Acting or producing?
Right now it's reproducing.
Nice. Love it. I'm guessing that's right. You can't knock that one. Okay. Tumhari Sulu or Singh is King?
Which one would I keep? Which one would I quit?
Yeah.
I also think Tumhari Sulu.
Tumhara Ullu.
Sahi jawab.
Yeah, I'd go with Tumhara Ullu and Tumhari Sulu.
Lovely. What a beautiful combination. Manager or publicist?
Oh my God.
Oh. manager.
My manager's also in the room.
Yeah, but I can only see one.
The manager's there.
Manager or publicist, come on. Angad, who is she going to keep, the manager or the publicist?
Angad, you answer this last. Let Gaurav answer first.
By mere hisab se, one is her daya hath, one is her baya hath. So I don't think she can lose anyone.
But it's no filter. They have to answer this question.
Yeah, you have to pick one. Yeah. Got to pick sides.
Pata nahi, subah se shaam dono ko hi galiyan deti rehti hai. To pata nahi, one of them, I guess.
Soha, manager or publicist?
I don't know. She's been trying to get rid of both, no? For a while.
No, it's not true.
Send you some numbers, no managers.
Angad?
Rishi, you heard that mic pe bol de.
But listen, in the past, Neha would have left a guy for her maid anyway.
Which I have done.
Which she has done, by the way. For anybody wondering, if Neha was ever asked to choose between man and maid, she chose maid. Okay, next one. Trainer or stylist? Easy. Yeah, bahut easy hai.
She'd keep the stylist. I was going to say trainer because you also style yourself quite nicely, no?
Okay.
No.
Trainer. If there's not a general consensus, I'll answer.
Please answer.
Answer, please.
Answer. No, you have to answer first.
Trainer or stylist?
You'd keep your stylist.
Stylist.
Yeah, keep the stylist.
Yeah, of course, it's Chola. All right, this is
very upset. Yeah, she doesn't like losing games. I lost a point.
Okay, this is a good one. Social media or husband?
Social media.
She'll keep social media. Yeah. Instagram discover. Explore. Sorry, kya hota hai? Discover hota hai ki explore hota hai? Explore. Instagram, explore.
Social media.
Keep
social media.
Guys,
and quit husband.
All of you are wrong. Speak truth. Okay, keep social media. Yeah.
And she'll follow Angad on Instagram, so she'll know what he's doing anyway. Theek hai, ladka theek hai. He's doing well.
Okay.
Angad, stop it.
Achha, sleep or sex?
पर एक बात बताओ, शादी के कुछ साल बाद तो दोनों सेम ही हो जाते
हैं। Also just reminding you, mother-in-law is in the house.
It's never affected him before. He's no filter in front of all parents, including mine.
By the way, mother-in-law knows how this happens, so it's fine.
Yeah. Okay, so Neha, would you like to comment? Since we know you like the snooze button.
We said both.
No, both is not an option. It's both. No filter. You have to go one way. Angad, you want to answer first?
For you?
Yeah, we know what it is for you, but we want to know what it is for Neha.
Yeah.
भैया ये पंजाब का गबरू जवान है. इसने सवाल में सेक्स सुना, उसके बाद बाकी सवाल तो सुना ही नहीं इसने.
तुम्हें
बोले ये तो अगर किसी एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म में सेक्स लिखा होता है खड़ा हो जाता है. हाँ भाई कौन है?
He doesn't take F or M. He'll say yes please.
Yes please.
Yes please.
Ready.
But for Neha.
Sleep.
Good answer.
Sleep.
Nobody needs to answer this.
It's done. Okay. Okay. So last but not least, Karan Johar the friend or Karan Johar the director?
I'm not answering this one.
You might have to.
No,
I'd say Karan Johar the friend you'll keep.
Karan Johar the friend.
Of course. She'll keep. 200%.
Yeah. Karan Johar the friend.
So like, basically he didn't direct you very well in Lust Stories is what you're saying.
He directed me very well, but if I had to choose between him directing me and him being my friend, I'll go with him being my friend.
I think he directs you really well in life also.
Yeah.
So.
Wow. Nicely
done. That is what a good friend does.
My goodness. And most important question of all, ladies and gentlemen, to us as your friends, Neha as a friend, keep or quit?
friends.
Kar do, kar do, kar do.
Driver, gaadi lao.
Ready? Angad, you don't really want to keep her, so that's...
No, I have... Ab to.
Oh, so sweet.
Abhi ghar bula ke aise kya bolenge, yehi bolna padega.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Neha has survived her own no filter Neha, as have her three very dear friends. I'm not saying there won't be any violence. There could still be some violence on stage. But thank you all very much for being here. No Filter Neha Season 3 begins tomorrow. Lots of fantastic guests. We do have one photo op to do for you. And uske baad, any questions? The floor will be open. Should we do the questions first?
By the way, Soha and I were just discussing right now, and like we both have not been invited on the show.
Hello?
Yeah, you've also... No, yeah. We were discussing it.
Yeah, so I would like to get into... So this is basically her cheap way of getting us involved.
No. So Soha and I had a consensus and we want to clear it with you. Is it because you don't want to call people with a higher IQ than you on the show? Is that what it is? Is that what we thought? Are you...
That's exactly what it is, and that's why Angad made the cut.
How, see, this is how you insult half a dozen people in one comment. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Well done, Gaurav. All right, thank you, Soha, Neha, Angad, Gaurav. And the floor is
and
open.
Thank you, Sophie. Thank you so much.
And love you guys. But I want to hear these questions. Ladies and gentlemen, kuch hai sawal? Mansi, any questions? Baby juice, not that kind of juice.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. So Neha, this is with this special moment for you, and definitely you are a big girl now. So how big this show is going to be this season? How big, and what is the USP of this season like?
Okay. Thanks, huh? मेरे तो कान सुन हो गए हो definitely you're a big girl इसके बाद but I mean the USP of the season is of course the fact that we're in season 3 now. We've got amazing guests. We're going you know, we're showing about more than what we usually show on Instagram. We're putting out about 2.5 to 3 minutes even on video so that people get to see more of the behind the scenes content. And like every year we always say this, the plus or the USP of every season has been the guests. Man, the research that we do, we go out of our way to like get in touch with family and friends and people that our guests knew while they were growing up. And then when they hear the stories, they're like, oh my God, how did you find out all this? So just those little bits and the fact that Sawan has got such a huge listenership and so many subscribers just makes it easy for us to boost our show as well.
Any other questions?
Neha ji, on your left.
So cricket is always going to be a very integral part of my life. I don't think I can ever quit that. I love the sport and it's given me a livelihood and I'll always value that. So I'll keep cricket for sure.
And now you're getting to do the best of both. You get to play it. You play a cricketer in a forthcoming film.
Neha ji,
yeah?
Season 3.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, huh? Next question.
Okay, Neha ji, season 3 ka video hame dekhne ko mila, kafi entertaining and fun tha. To aapko nahi lagta ki ab time aa gaya ise TV pe aane ka, iska video aana chahiye kyunki audio humne dekha bahut hi interesting hai, video bhi aana chahiye?
Ji bilkul, hum you know, kyunki hum co-produce karte hain show between Big Girl Productions, that's my production company, and Sawan, hamari ye baat cheet chali thi, and we thought that at no point do we wanted to become a hybrid show ki you know fir hum na idhar ke rahenge na udhar ke rahenge. We wanted to go, we want it to go video, but maybe in a year's time or maybe the year after. But right now, if I may say so myself, in all modesty, you know, the fact that we've got these millions of streams and we've been doing extremely well and we're almost the number one player as far as an audio show is concerned, we'd like to stay on top in the category that we belong to and then move on to video when we can. Also,
ऑडियो करने पे एक अलग किस्म की मिस्ट्री जो होती है, जो गेस्ट को लगता है कि कोई आसपास नहीं है. ऑफ कोर्स यू नो दे गेट कंफर्टेबल बिकॉज़
द लेस कॉन्शियस.
सॉरी,
द गेस्ट्स आर लेस कॉन्शियस.
या दे आर लेस कॉन्शियस एंड यू नो उस तरह के एक कॉन्सेप्ट जो आसपास होता है. एंड यू नो आई मीन गौरव इज़ ऑन माय लेफ्ट एंड ही प्रोड्यूसेस एंड होस्ट अ वंडरफुल शो कॉल्ड ब्रेकफास्ट विद चैंपियंस एंड ही विल अग्री विद मी द मोर comfortable and the less cameras that you have around, but his show is video and then he manages to do such a good job of it because unko lagta nahi hai ki wo actually baatcheet kar rahe hain, but bina kuch bole bhi wo kafi kuch bol jate hain. I mean,
yeah, the internet is the content that you make, especially when it's on the internet, when it's streaming, it has to evoke a sense of intimacy for the person who's viewing or the person who's listening. Because the internet is not like television. Television is consumed in India, family, like people consume it together. Everything on the internet is consumed individually. So they're either listening or they're watching like that on their phones. So it's got to be a little intimate. And that's why I like the show so much, because इन्होंने एक माहौल ऐसा बना दिया है कि आप जब सुन रहे हैं तो आपको लगता है कि बस ये दो हैं और मैं हूँ और हम तीनों के अलावा और कोई नहीं है यहाँ पे. So that they do, that we try to do on video, and they do really well on audio.
And Neha ji, dusra sawal ye hai ki dheron sari celebrity, dheron sari personality aapke show mein aati hai, and humne video bhi dekha, kafi entertaining and fun hota hai. Koi aisi personality jiska aapko bhi intezar hai ki aane ka, ki haan ye aaye hamare show mein?
No, I'm a very big Shah Rukh Khan fan. And year after year, हमारी कहीं ना कहीं बात ऐसे हम छेड़ते हैं इस बात को, and Shahrukh's always like, yeah, I'm going to come, and then कुछ ना कुछ, it's a timing thing or something else. But yeah, it'll be great to be in conversation with him because I feel that you know, he's amazing on film, on video, on any chat show. There's no topic that he can't talk on, and I've been in conversations with him many, many times in my life, and it's always been extremely interesting, and hopefully one day we'll capture that conversation and put it out on No Filter, Neha.
Soha and Sophie ko bhi dekhenge hum.
Bilkul, Soha and Sophie and Gaurav sabko hum dekhenge turn by turn. But
aapko nazar nahi aa raha hum kitne enthusiastic lag rahe
hain. I mean, mere liye bahut badi baat hai that on such a special day like the launch, my friends are here with me and supporting me through this, and that's the most important thing.
Any more questions? Because I have.
Thank
I
you
have
very much, man. Yeah, question. So I planted the question with
you. You did. No,
thank
I,
you. Good
do
job.
Do you have a question? Anybody? I have one. Huh? Batai.
Big girl has another question.
Big girl has a question. Big girl has a question.
Okay, I have one question. In fact, two questions, Neha.
Somebody has a question.
While they're figuring, oh, you have a question?
Feel free to ask as many questions, guys. No problem.
Neha, is it easier for you to get the celebrities comfortable because you have already worked or you know most of them? So, do you think you it's easier for you to get them to talk and to reveal stuff?
I mean, I'd have to say, yeah, most definitely, yes. The hard part is actually convincing them to come on the show, because we get guests who we don't know, who I don't know really well, but we're all from the same fraternity, and they're nice enough to come on the show, and then they're like, karna kya, and they start with a little bit of hesitation, but after the chat is over, they're extremely comfortable. And like last year, I didn't know Sonakshi at all, and I just cold called her, and I was just like, Sonakshi, will you come on the show? And she was just like, yeah, most definitely. But after doing that show, we ended up becoming, you know, close and friendly, and now we chat a lot more. So I think that chemistry comes in because, you know, ki theek hai, industry ki hai, won't go that far. And as a producer, the first thing I say to them is, please speak your heart out, and in case you want me to edit anything at all, it'll go in the bin immediately. So protecting them is the most important thing for me.
Can I ask you quickly? Sorry. Have celebrities asked you to cut out things?
Yes, lots of times. And you'll be surprised. You basically think, okay, this one's going to be very strict and ye kuch bolenge. So, you know, sometimes, like I was, I've just finished shooting for Ela with Kajol, and her episode is going to be in the release week of Ela. And I'm very grateful to her that she's come on the show. And I was like, you know, most definitely because I
expected her to be very filtered.
I would, yeah. And then she just didn't ask for any cut. She didn't ask for any, like, sort of, you know, even a word was like, I was like, would you want me to edit anything? And she was like, absolutely not. She spoke her mind. She knew what she wanted. And she was very entertaining.
And she was fine with the bloopers, too.
absolutely fine. And then there are other people who you think who I can't name, who you think are going to be, just to protect them, who you think are going to be lots of fun, but they'll keep messaging and asking for edits. But as a producer, you have to protect your guests and then, you know, edit whatever they want.
I figured you'd be surprised by some.
There's a question. Over this side,
yeah.
First of all, thank you for your show. I want to know you. I want to know Me Too moment is running in the Bollywood fraternity. First, Tanushree Dutta, and then Kangana Ranaut. What do you want to do with this whole Me Too moment?
You know, as a woman, not just as an actor, it's something that when we started hearing about it and we started reading about it, it made me angry, it made me furious. And the fact that women are coming out and speaking about it is firstly, it should not happen. Secondly, it's very, very brave that they're coming out and speaking about it. And I feel that all of us, like sometimes I read articles and see, you know, that we're still questioning it. I think there's no need to question it. We have to believe them. They can't put themselves out there to such an extent. And then people are still saying that, oh, what if, what not? No, not at all. I mean, it's a big movement. It started and it's great. Now the real cleanup will happen. It is going to happen. It is happening as we speak. And it's important that something like this is happening in India as well. So I would love to go out there, support any woman who needs my help, anybody who's coming out and talking about it. And yeah, talking about it now also makes me angry. Yeah. So I'm just going to stop.
I just want to add something. I think it's... Go. Sorry, I was saying that I think the worst thing that's happening is people are asking Tanushree why 10 years later. I think it's really sad that that's what we're focusing on, because in 10 years she did disappear. वो अपनी प्राइम में नहीं है कि शी सडनली गोना कम बैक एंड बिकम सम ए लिस्ट हीरोइन बाय क्रिएटिंग न्यूज एंड क्रिएटिंग कंट्रोवर्सी टू बी ऑनेस्ट हैविंग नोन तनुश्री लिटिल बिट आई थिंक शी वाज ऑन अ शो उनसे पूछा गया कि आप फिल्मों से क्यों गायब हुई उन्होंने साफ जवाब दे दिया और आजकल का इन्वायरमेंट ऐसा है कि वो बात बहुत बड़ी बन गई विच इज़ रियली ग्रेट बिकॉज 10 इयर्स अगो इवन इफ आई हैड ट्राई टू ब्रिंग अप अ फ्यू इश्यूज एंड मेनी ऑफ अस हु मस्ट हैव फेस्ड थिंग्स द एनवायरमेंट वाज नॉट फ्रेंडली God forbid, agar aap thode bahut glamorous the, you would end up getting the blame. And we've seen it in the past, even with somebody like a Mamta Kulkarni, who was at the peak of her career, she was completely alienated overnight. That was the mahal before. Today, women are speaking and they're getting more support. Are we at the level of America? No, I don't think so. But I think we need to definitely create a more positive environment for women to start speaking, to start opening up. Aur agar hamare sawal aise honge ke 10 saal baad kyun, if that is the focus, I think that's a very negative focus. I think you need to encourage people to speak. And I think you also need to make those lines very clear. What is harassment? What is, you know, what is actually harassment? And that needs to be made very, very clear.
And just to add to what Sophie's saying, the 10 saal baad kyun, 10 saal pehle, you know, even Farhan has mentioned, taken up for Tanushree and said ki wo 10 saal pehle bhi ho raha tha. We've seen footage. Yeah. We've seen the fact that people were pushing her car. We've seen footage like that. So the fact that she's waking up 10 years later, that's not the point. She tried speaking even then.
Yeah, and she wasn't given the
chance. So let's not question that. Let's question the people who are in the line of fire. Let's question the men. Let's listen to the women a little more carefully. Let's not just turn a blind eye. Let's not turn a deaf ear to the situation and to what's happening. It's time we all wake up, guys.
I think they've both spoken so eloquently. I don't want to repeat them. But I think that it's wonderful that women are speaking out. It's very difficult to sometimes be a woman in a country like India. They go through a lot on a daily basis. And certain things we've just accepted as this is the lot of a woman, to be harassed on a regular basis, whether you're on a train, whether you're at work, whether you're in the film industry, whether you're in a bank. You've just accepted it. You've been taught to brush it under the carpet. You've been taught that you'll be a difficult person to work with, and we've all moved on with our lives. It takes a lot of courage to stand up and say that I want to tell my story, and women need to be supported, women need to be encouraged when they do that. So it's a wonderful thing that it's being spoken about, that it's being accepted. I don't know what consequences are going to take place, if any. I hope that there will be some consequences, because at the end of the day, that's what people want to see, a change. That's what this whole movement is about. So without saying anything else, I completely stand in support of any woman who wants to share her story.
Yeah. Hi, Nia.
Hi. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
I just want to ask you one question, that apart from the Bollywood celebrities, will we be seeing any celebrities from the field of politics and apart from cricket, any other sports personalities?
Yes, we have Harbhajan. What we do is we try and keep a balance between actors who come on the show, and then we have directors, producers, writers, everyone. And then this year we have Harbhajan. We've got Badshah from music. We've got Zoya as a director. We've got Karan, producer, director. And everything, all the 1 million things that...
But that's a great idea to get some politicians on the show.
Politicians, that's true.
We still have two more spots to go, and that's why we keep them kind of vacant, so that, you know, if you have any suggestions, anyone that you'd want on the show, we'll try and reach out to them and then get them.
So if you had to call a politician on the show, who would you call?
If I had to call a politician on the show... Achha, theek hai. So we have two spots. I'll give one to Rahul Gandhi and one to Narendra Modi.
What about Vishal?
Yes, absolutely. We all thought together that we should invite, I don't know if I should say my father-in-law. Yeah,
I think you should, because he is your father-in-law.
Mr. देखिए वो तो आप उनको normal life में भी मिले वो no filter ही हैं. उनको show पे बुलाओगे अगर ना तो मतलब स्टूडियो फट जाएगा कान फट जाएंगे लोगों के he's totally the spirit of no filter.
Yeah, he really is no filter, but then believe it or not, I hardly ever get nervous when I'm doing my own job, and the minute his name came up and I was just like, can I ask him questions the way I do ask other people on the show? And then
Do you go into Bahu mode or something?
My entire team was like, no, we must reach out to him and we must get him. And then I got a little nervous, so I held back. Maybe on season 4.
Gaurav Kapoor handles him the best. So.
Yes, I have to say, nobody can handle Bishan Singh Bedi the way Gaurav Kapoor does. Not even my mother-in-law, I promise you.
Handle kya karna hai? See, he's a wily spinner. You just have to be defensive when you're facing him. That's all. Be defensive and have good footwork.
Which right now my wife doesn't have.
Oh, but she will indeed. Well, thank you all.
What?
Very
I don't
much.
Have good footwork?
At the moment,
you're
she,
not defensive.
You don't.
Yeah. Attacking. Yeah. Attacking.
Attack and defense.
Thank you all for being here. Thank you so much. And No Filter Neha season 3 starts tomorrow. We are about to get up for the photo op, guys. So, should we? We have some placards and things to hold, guys. So, shall we?
अरे वापस यार तू पांडे
या या या
सामने सामने आ रहे हैं, राइट।